Arc 2 log, entry 93. We are in Sector 9, Area 15, with the best assignment we've had in months. 2 days of rest and recreation at a beautiful oasis, and we sure have earned it. This is gonna be my best fish stew ever. There's only one thing missing. Fish.
Talk to Samuel. He's supposed to be the fisherman.
Hey, where is Samuel?
Where he's been for the past 4 months.
He's not working on Alfie again.
Right.
Finally finished. And you're beautiful. Don't film me, baby. What is your name?
My name is Alpha One.
Yeah, he works, he works!
For millions of years, Earth was fertile and rich. Then pollution and waste began to take their toll. Civilization fell into ruin. This is the world of the 25th century. Only a handful of scientists remain, men who have vowed to rebuild what has been destroyed. This is their achievement. Arc 2, a mobile storehouse of scientific knowledge, manned by a highly trained crew of young people. Their mission? To bring the hope of a new future to mankind.
Arc 2 log, entry number 1. I, Jonah, Ruth, Samuel, and Adam are fully aware of the dangers we face as we venture into unknown, maybe even hostile areas. But we're determined to bring the promise of a new civilization to our people and our planet.
Just a little mistake, Jonah. Everything is under control.
Are you sure about that?
Samuel, have you ever considered a nice, quiet hobby, like rock collecting? After all, this is the only Ark we have.
It won't happen again.
I'm not too sure about that robot, Ruth. He doesn't seem too smart.
Be patient with him, Jonah. Sure, he's made mistakes, but so do people. He may surprise us all.
I am Alpha One.
Well, what do you think?
Samuel, he's incredible. Absolutely incredible.
It's fantastic.
Look out, Ruth. I think he likes you.
Well, he's very impressive, but what exactly does he do?
You name it, Alfie can do it. He's going to be a great addition to our crew.
Our crew? Now, wait a minute, Samuel.
Jonah, he can do things we never dreamed of doing.
Maybe so. But he'll really have to prove himself if he's going to become a member of this ARC team.
He will, Jonah, he will. Come on, Alfie.
Do not worry, Commander. You will be proud of me.
Well, look out, Sam!
This is the scan knob, and this is the enlarger knob. This chart scanner is fairly simple to operate, Alfie. Practice on the scanner. I gotta go find Jonah. We've got a new assignment.
What's up?
Headquarters is monitoring some strange gases in the atmosphere near here. They want us to check it out.
Maybe they got wind of your cooking. Very funny. Very funny.
Prepare to get underway. I'll put a map up on the scanner. What is this?
This is the scan knob, and this is the enlarger knob.
Samuel!
I can't figure out how people ever use maps. This is ridiculous.
Samuel, how much longer before that map scanner's ready?
Not long. Alfie and I are working on it.
Alfie?
Oops.
Oh.
Hey, wait!
Oh, no.
Hey, wait a minute! Samuel!
She's in some kind of a trance.
Well, let's get him into the Ark and run a meta check right away.
That they've been breathing a strange mixture of gases.
Strange gases?
Mm-hmm.
Exact composition, 12 parts per million helium. Argon, 14 parts per million nitrous methane. I ran a spectrum analysis of my own.
That could be the same atmospheric pollution that headquarters is concerned about.
I hope no one else is living there.
Ruth, you and Adam get the roamer ready.
On my way. Come on, Adam.
Excuse me, Commander. It is I who should investigate the area. I am a non-human, and the toxic gases will not harm me.
We'll take care of it, Alfie.
I'm sorry, Alfie.
You are mistaken, Commander.
There's one more thing. I want you to deactivate Alfie.
What? But why?
Now, we're gonna have our hands full on this assignment. We can't afford any complications. I want that robot shut down completely. That's an order.
Yes, sir. Alfie, I don't know how to tell you this, but Jonah says I have to shut you down.
You must not, Samuel.
Alfie, please don't argue with me. It's hard enough as it is. Adios, amigo.
I am sorry, Samuel. But when you awaken, I will be gone.
Alfie gassed me. Where is Alfie?
I was just about to ask you the same question. Sam, you had orders to shut him down.
That's what I was doing. That's the last thing I remember.
What terrific timing.
Maybe Alfie had a reason for what he did, Jonah.
Sure he did. He didn't want to get shut off. He's flipping his circuit. That's his reason. There's no telling what he might do.
Sickness like the others. And now they're gone. I was looking for them.
Your family is safe. I will take you to them later. But first, I must stop this sickness of which you speak.
Nobody could stop the sickness.
I can. Where do you live?
There.
Take me there. Trust me.
Jonah, let me look for Alfie. I know how to handle him.
I've already seen how you handle him, Samuel. And besides that, if there's really a village out there, I've got to find it fast.
But...
No buts.
Jonah, here's the gear you wanted.
What's the laser for?
Alfie's unpredictable, Samuel. He has the strength of 10 men.
Jonah, wait!
Samuel, he won't use it unless he has to.
Jonah, don't take any chances.
Grant! Grant! Roger! Get away from that child!
Wait, you misunderstand.
Go on, Maria!
Not me, my dad!
Back! Back, you back!
Listen to me.
He wants to help us! Get out of here, Stanley!
Please, listen!
Let me go! Let me go!
Not so far. Wait a minute. There it is now.
Okay, we're marking your position.
To save himself.
Oh, no. What happened to her?
It's too late.
Be sealed, or you are all doomed.
Don't I know he's
He sacrificed himself for us.
Adios, amigo.
That's strange. There's a message on the transcriber.
My fellow crewmates, this message is programmed to activate when I cease to function. I wish to apologize for the problems I have caused. My circuitry was not well developed at first, and I made many mistakes. In time, I learned. I am a robot, yet I am not without feelings for all of you. Samuel, do not think of me as dead. For as long as you can build others like me, I shall live on. Farewell, my friends.
There'll never be another one like you, Alfie. You're one of a kind.
Arc 2 log, entry 94. Life in the village is slowly returning to normal. Our mission here is finished thanks to a machine that had the human feelings of friendship and love. As Ruth said earlier, everyone makes mistakes. Neither machines nor humans are perfect. It was from a machine that we learned that lesson. A machine we will always remember fondly as Alfie.